அல்லாவால் எல்லாம் ஒரு நொடியில் செய்ய முடியும், கடவுளால் எல்லாம் படைக்க முடியும் அப்படின்னும் போது மக்களை படைக்கிறதுக்கு மட்டும் ஏன் 6 நாள் ஆனது? உலகத்தை படைக்கவும் மக்களை படைக்கிறதுக்கும் 6 நாள் ஆனது சொல்கிறாங்க. அதனால் அது என்னன்னு தெரிஞ்சுக்கணும்.
அஸ்ஸலாமு அலைக்கும் பிரதர். Her question is, when Almighty Allah can create anything, why did it take 6 days for Him to create the entire world?
The sister asked the question, when Allah can create anything, so why did it take 6 days? Sister, if Allah wanted, you could have done it in 1 day, but then you ask, why did Allah create it in 1 day, why not in 6 days? So because Allah wanted in 6 days, Quran says Allah can create whatever He wishes. Many verses, for example, Allah says in the Quran, in Surah Al-Imran, chapter 3, verse 59, إِنَّ مَثَلَ إِيْسَىٰ إِنَّ اللَّهِ قَمِلْ سَلَادَمْ خَلَقَ مِّنْ تُرَابْ ثُمَّ قَالَ لَوْ كُنْ فَيَكُونَ. That Allah created Adam, peace be upon him, same as Jesus, peace be upon him. He created from dust and said, be and it was. So for Allah to create anything, He says, be and it is. He just wills it and it becomes. If Allah wills that you should be born in 9 months, you're born after 9 months. If Allah wills in 1 second, you'll be born in 1 second. Now Allah willed the creation should be made in 6 days. He made it. Not that Allah can't do in 1 day. He can do in 1 day, He can do in 1 second also. Allah willed it 6 days, therefore it happened in 6 days. So whatever Allah wants, He just says kun fayakun. Be and it is. Even the creation was be and it is, but Allah wanted it to be 6 days, therefore it is 6 days. Not that He can't do it in longer period or shorter period, that is what He wanted. And whatever Allah wills, it happens easily. Hope that answers the question.